took the time. Obviously, I'm a nervous patient. I don't know if they told you, but you know, they took the time to have a chat with me before we did anything. It answered any sort of questions that I wanted, and just tried to kind of dispel some of the myths and, you know, actually physically show me some of the things I was worried about. I get anxious in kind of clinical situations, so yeah, they were able to, a big part of that's obviously needles, I suppose a lot of people are, so she took the time to show me the needles they use and how little of it actually goes in and stuff like that. So I know what's coming really, I know what to expect. There's a chance I probably would have scarped and never booked in for my second appointment, but I think, you know, obviously I'll come for me work to be done now after my initial consultation, so.
A friend recommended it to me, she said, because she's had braces put on, she said, they're really good and they're brilliant, and I came down and had a consultation. And then I decided to have braces put on, yeah. I've never really been happy with my teeth. I had quite big, prominent fangs, and the ones on the bottom were quite gathered close together, so I couldn't really get in between them to brush properly.
My teeth were white. They were all over the place, and he just corrected them all for me, and I took some whitening stuff what she gave me, and it's absolutely brilliant since then. My teeth are brilliant now. No problems at all with my teeth. She never hurts me, and I've had quite a bit of work done, and it's brilliant. I do live in the Lake District as well, so it takes me an hour and 40 minutes to get here. So that's, you know, not many people would do that, but she's that good. I don't mind the travelling. She took over from a dentist that I had been to a couple of times before, and I gave her a try, and she was just great. I can't praise her enough, to be honest. She's really good. The whole team is good. It's very pleasant coming in here, honestly. It's not like scary dentist anymore. It's quite nice. So.
I'd had a lot of good feedback about the actual dental practice itself. Deacon's highly recommended. A few of my clients have been and told me about their treatment, and I thought, well, that'd be really nice to, you know, to try them out and see what happens. I didn't feel too badly about my teeth, it's just that I'd seen other clients and patients of Dee's that had had theirs done, and it really impressed me, so I thought, yeah, why not join? One thing I can say about the practice is they're extremely professional but also very, very friendly. So if you're a slightly nervous patient, it'd be a great place to come, because immediately they would put you at ease and you would feel comfortable, you'd feel safe, everything is done at your own pace to make sure that, you know, you're not in any pain at all, and they really do care, they're very, very considerate. Definitely try this practice. Helen has done all my treatments and I've been so happy with the results, and I just think that, you know, you only live once basically, and if there's something been bothering you for all those years, sort it out, you know. And the most important feature when you meet somebody is your smile, you know, so it's very important that you feel comfortable with your teeth, and here's the best place to start.